Hey, it's been a little bit. Haven't made a video in a while. It's been a little while since I made a video. I've been streaming a whole lot. I've got a bunch of stuff going on. But what I wanted to do is I wanted to sit down and say thank you for watching this channel, watching my streams, joining the Discord, talking with everybody. It's been really awesome. The kind of first year on my channel when it's really started to pick up and kind of gain some momentum, and it's been really cool to have streams and put out videos and have everybody watch them and comment. It's been a really cool experience so far. As you know, 20k is around the corner. It's right over there. So I wanted to make a video. Genuinely, thank you for hanging out. Thank you for sharing the videos, following me in the different areas and keeping up. I appreciate it very much. There's a lot of cool stuff happening to the channel. There's a lot of changes about to happen in my life and in this on my channel. It's exciting. It's super exciting to you guys will see. You'll see. As of right now, you can still find me on Friday Night Tights every Friday. You can find us on Nerdrotic's channel, hanging out with the boys, talking about pop culture and stuff. And recently we talked about it, and I'm going to be on Adam Krigler's Krigler Show every Wednesday. So we're going to be hanging out. We're still doing Let's Talks on Wednesdays, where I bring on a guest and we talk about a movie or something that we love, just to stay positive. Still happening. I'm going to be going on Adam's show, then my show. So we get a twofer on Wednesdays. Two on Wednesdays. That's crazy. And you can find all of my random streams that I do when I play video games. I've recently been playing a lot of Back 4 Blood. You can find those here on Mondays and on Thursdays. And subscribe on Odyssey. That's the other platform I'm building up over there. We've got like 1,000 subscribers over there, which is super awesome. I have some merch, so go check that out. New stuff coming up there soon. That's just kind of like a channel update. That's what we're doing so far. Next year is going to be fucking rad. I can't wait to experience it with you. Thank you so much for hanging out so far, and I hope you stick around. And for everybody that's new, be yourself. Because if people don't like you being yourself, then fuck them!
Fuck them! Fuck them up against the wall! Wear handcuffs on them and crazy through all their lips! That's all you do.
Words to live by.
You live by them, son.